blood. There's no alibi, 'cause I've drawn regret from the truth of a thousand lies. So let mercy come and wash away.
Territory at the 48. Ainge over center sets up quickly. He has hit the ball. Is it in? Can he call the fumble? There's a bleeding back.
Shot, shake and bake. Can he beat the second? He's dancing off to the right. Look at this guy. The wizard of return. Deshaun Jackson. He's going to the end zone.
Sideline. There's that ball covered. And that's going to get the first time. Ball is caught. And that's a ball on the right flat. And a quick pass out to the right flat. And it goes nowhere. Out to the sideline.
Brett, I know the SEC is very proud of being, I want to say, the best conference in college football. I understand that. They're very proud of their team speed that's down in that conference. But right now, you're getting outrun by a Pac-10 team. Cal and Deshaun Jackson, they're making you look like a junior varsity when he gets into the open field. He's running away from your linebackers and your secondary with pure speed from the Pac-10 and the Cal Bears.
At any level. In almost any sport, speed kills.